May the Holy Spirit guide this time in every way. We ask Mother Mary and St. Joseph to pray for us. Amen. In the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
I realize that we all come from a different background. Let's be honest. When I approach it, it's very different. Like, most of the time when we come to church, we already have this mindset of this is what it's supposed to look like. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I have to sit this kind of way. I have to dress this kind of way. I have to speak this kind of way. But what we don't realize is that Jesus in Scripture says, I have come so that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Here's the best way to put it. Jesus doesn't want you to be somebody else. He wants you to be you.